right, time to get a log. All right, so my GoPro battery died because, you know, GoPro can't make their cameras a quarter inch longer and put a real battery in. But we grabbed the log from there. We got it here. We're going to put it there. This log's got kind of a bow to it, so I'm not going to get a massive amount of wood, but it's what I got to work with. Well, we'll try and get this with the hump up, since that's the way it rolled on here. Seems like that's the easiest thing to do. Right there. Come here, you. All right, let me show you what just happened. This is a first for me. Just as I was getting through the log, here we're gonna go around here. All this mud, ugh. It's nice over here in the sawdust. So, can you see that? A chunk of the log here broke off and jammed. There we go. As soon as I start cutting, that's going to jam again. So we're going to try and rip it off. Which is kind of hard to do with one hand. All right, stay. I took kind of a heavy cut because this thing's, I mean, the bow just doesn't let you do anything else. So this is gonna be a piece of wood to move here. Oh my gosh. All right, let's take a look at this log. See what we're getting into here. Back through the mud. A little bit of ambrosia beetles. White maple, a little bit more ambrosia. There we go. All right, let's see what we got here. Seven and a half by 8 7/8. I cut 8 inch wide. So we're cutting this 5/4. 5/4 maple boards by 8 7/8 wide. You know, even with the wane on it, that's a nice board. So I may have just messed up. I'm supposed to be cutting these 1¼ inches, and I think I cut that 1½ inches. Yeah, I did. So I'll recut that one at the end. All right, let's get this out of the way for a minute. Whew, heavy. So, 1¼ inches. I could just use the scale on the saw to go down 1¼ inches here. Right there. So you can use that same trick to level out a slab that's warped on you when it dried. Just throw the slab back on the mill, shim up the high points so it's level from both sides. You know, split the difference kind of level. Right, onto the pile with you. Sorry about that. I had to get my sickers nice and straight because Mike from Outdoors with the Morgans will yell at me if they're not straight. Just ask his wife. Gosh, these are heavy and wet. This is so wet, it's getting my pants wet as I carry it. Either that or I just peed myself, one of the two.